Am I pleased? No, I'm not pleased. I'm never pleased. I hate to lose. Losing is the pits. The bottom line is that, you know, we had some opportunities there at the end. As I told the team, I'm frustrated, but I'm not discouraged. Frustrated because we did get so close. Discouraged, no. I think that we have an opportunity to be a pretty good basketball team.
Oh, we just, you know, had that fire in us and realized that, like I said before, we didn't let them come to beat us on our home floor. So as the game went on, you know, our coaches were like, you're still in it. Like, don't back down. You know, throw the first punch, throw another punch, keep fighting. So we kept fighting, and then we kept composure, kept together, stuck together as a team, and then from there we just kept progressing.
I think in our man, we were playing good, like we were pressuring the ball and all that, but when we needed help side, they were just getting easy layups to the basket, just driving, easy finishes, or if we were in help side, we'd turn to the side and foul them, and they would get an and one. Like, they were good finishers at the basket. We had to get our help side out closer, so I think that in the man, we had no help side. And then I think on offense, people were playing a little too fast or were a little too nervous just because of the way they play. Like, they trap and they get up, they try to speed you up. So I think we weren't playing our game in the beginning, so we were rushing a lot of stuff.
There's some areas that they definitely expose some weaknesses, and we need to get better at those weaknesses as we move along. Obviously, we're playing Wisconsin and San Diego. That'll be another big test for us against the Big Ten team. And I'm throwing challenges at this group immediately. And so hopefully, you know, we'll step up and continue to improve. That's the whole goal going into the CAA tournament and conference play.
Our intensity was just amazing. You know, once we realized that it's our home floor, you know, we didn't let them into our house to lose. Like, once we picked it up, and from there we just kept fighting to the end. So
I think this year our team has a lot of fight. Like, we're down 20. The game's not over. The other team may think the game's over, but we're still coming and we're still fighting and we're still trying to score and try to come back because we still got a lot of the game left.
And, you know, and some other people need to step up. We had some looks. We had a couple wide open shots that we missed that we normally would make. We rushed them. And then we go into the rim. We had a couple layups that we missed that we should make. I said we got to get the blocking pad out. We got to start hitting some people, and they got to start finishing with contact.
You know, they're a good team. We fought. We did some right things, and obviously we did some bad things. So we learned from our experience, and she was just so proud that we were able to come down from being down by 15 to, you know, being down by 4, and that showed a lot of pride, so she was proud of us.
Oh, definitely. Like I said, I'm not discouraged. I'm encouraged. You know, we have some potential. Now, what you do with potential is always dangerous, you know, and so we need to go back to work. We need to get ready for San Diego, and we need to go out there and you know, step up to the competition that we're going to face out there. We had a chance to steal one here at home against a really good team that's returning a lot of good players, and, you know, we couldn't get it done. So frustrated, yes. Discouraged, no. It'll get better, and I think this group has a lot to look forward to.